Hello, I am Dr. Rajasekhar Mysore from Chirag Global Hospitals, JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. I am a practicing colorectal surgeon and a general surgeon for more than 30 years. I have been practicing in Bangalore for more than 30 years. Crohn's disease is a disease which affects any part of the gastrointestinal tract from mouth to anus. And the cause of it is actually unknown, but it is usually thought of as an autoimmune disease wherein our body's resistance, what the immune system itself attacks our own tissues. That's called autoimmune disease. Most of the times it will be affecting the small intestine or large intestine, sometimes even around the anal canal. So depending on that, symptoms vary. If it is affecting in the small intestine and if it causes what we call as fibrosis, it narrows down the intestinal lumen and all that, then you may get stomach pain, abdominal bloating, then feverish feeling, loss of appetite, loss of weight, all this can follow. If it is affecting in the anal region, it can cause pus formation, forms holes from where pus will be coming, what we call as fistulas. So depending on the situation where it is happening, it can give rise to different sorts of symptoms. There is no specific diet saying that this diet is good for Crohn's, but in general, whenever there is a gastrointestinal system is inflamed and affected, it is better to avoid very spicy food and very heavy foods, and better to take more or less semi-solid liquid sort of diet, easily digestible sort of things to avoid more of pain and bloating and all that. The treatment again depends. There is medical treatment for that and there is surgical treatment of it. Most of surgeries are done only in cases of any complications of Crohn's disease, like intestinal obstruction or perforation, or there is abscess formation where pus will be forming, all that. Those are the only indications where we do surgery for Crohn's disease. Otherwise, it's a medical management, usually managed by medical gastroenterologists.